SV03.
Hey, what's up? It's Ronald from Sovol. Today we want to do a quick assembly and review of Sovol Enclosure for your 3D printer.
Let's go.
No razor blades. You don't want to cut through the tank. You got a pocket to store your part in filament, and you got a SS panel on the top, and you got another one on the left. Bye now, and we will see you in the next video.